So far, I'm liking this build. I'm liking the build. You know, it's working for us, so. Oh, let me fucking... Let me turn down the game volume. I just turned it up since I wasn't doing any, like, commentary, so. Fucked up. I used the volcanic round and then I fucking switched weapons. Like, I just got a little overwhelmed there. What I wanted to do was switch to the assault rifle, equip volcanic rounds, and wipe everybody out. Since it's close quarters, I'll get my submachine gun out. Just because I have enough shit equipped on this thing. Epic drop. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Got some hands. Got some fucking hands. Got those mittens. What an entrance. All stylish and shit.
Gates controls.
Finally.
Alright, so I guess we could lower the bridge now. Before we do that, let's just take a once over. Also, let me see what those... Let me see what those hands do. Bullet kindling, deal 20 more damage against enemies afflicted by burn. That is sick. That's gonna come fucking handy as a motherfucker. That's sick. Especially with the burn fucking build we have right now. Wow.
Jacob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. We've got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better. Let's move.
All right.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but still, she got us through that minefield. Woman of her word.
Hey, so I'll admit, I'm a bit nervous. Anything I can do for you?
So you see the future. You can tell me when to dodge a bullet?
I wish. Oh, that's not how it works. I just get flashes. I don't control it, it just happens. And half the time I read it wrong.
But Corgan was crazy about you.
I get it right just often enough.
Where did these visions come from?
The anomaly that killed my mom. Ripped through a hut in the middle of the night. Decided to spare me. It just fucked with my head.
I'm sorry.
The bad, violent, awful shit. And that's all I ever see. I was a kid when it happened. I used to think I was going insane.
Well, when'd you figure out you weren't?
I'm still not so sure.
All right, let's
Does
do Jacob some.
Always have to be so surly. He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition.
All right, calm down, Doc. Calm the fuck down. We ain't talking shit about Jacob. Seal the vents, seal the doors, no. All right, so air. The mod that we're gonna put on this is increased damage for heat wave. I think it's this one.
Just, I hope you won't be.
Oh, now it's up by 313. There was some roars of rather legit creatures from over just yonder. See, the more shit we dismantle, the more shards we get. So that's why right now I see that as a much more positive than selling shit, because we need the resources, we need the mods, and we need the shards. That's key right now, complete key. That's a cool helmet. Put fucking chains on that shit. Yeah, we need to farm titanium. Fucking titanium is becoming key.
Some kind of writing.
We're almost all epicked out for gear.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold, and now this place, to survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, has made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes away to explain things. Notes. Interesting.
Oh shit, the Outriders Legacy. Totally forgot about that side quest, we still had it. I mean, there should definitely be something in here, like... all this for a barrel of fire? Like, that's the only thing that's occupying this cave? Seems a little crazy. Seems like there should have been a chest, or iron, or something. Well, I mean, I'm definitely expecting a huge battle. That's... I mean, we're just walking into an ambush at that point. Alright, so let's see what we walk into. That assault rifle is not hidden. It's not hidden the same way. I think I fucked up by dismantling the other one. That mahogany mark 4. We should have kept that. Honestly, I don't think we even have the right variant on this. I think it's the sharpshooter variant. Thank you. Alright, we got an ironclad over there. Let's see how long it takes to get him out. Yeah, not good. Is this the sharpshooter variant? Yeah, we gotta take that variant out. I gotta... Oh, shit. It's weird, because I thought I would like the sharpshooter variant better, but not as good as the tactical. I mean, you get better zoom. But I don't know, the damage, I like that pulse rifle feel. This has a burst rifle feel, but... A lot of areas around here, but nothing. It's like just empty areas. I mean, we have to look in for them, you know. We have to look in, see if we can find any iron or a chest, but it just seems like it's, everything's just dry.
A journal. I found some kind of hidden bunker with an Outrider insignia painted on the floor.
I thought all the Outriders had died long ago.
I guess some of them ended up here, but why? And where are they now?
Alright, so we got some, we got an ammo restock, and we got a chest. Got a little bit of everything. Oh, epic drop.
This journal, Sergio Acosta. He was down here long enough to raise a son.
In that bunker? For his entire life?
Kid's name was Mercer. He bugged out. Acosta went searching for his son in the forest.
Alright, I see a historian side quest, and I also see the main fucking. We haven't been doing any hunting or bounties, just cause right now I'm just going through the main storyline. I think we could do the hunting stuff and bounties, and we could redo side quests when once we're done with the main storyline, right? Cause then at that point it's just really farming for world tier, and I guess switching it up with expedition. That's a hunting mission right there. I missed that.
Looks like some old reports.
I think this is the historian. Yep, it is. Roots area. Let's do that. I should have changed my fucking variant. That's what I should have done since I was right by the camp. Getting some epic drops though. I'm happy about that. It's finally becoming like a regular thing. And then burn them. So it's actually good to like reload with this one. Because anybody that you damage with the weapon and then reload, it freezes them in their state. So it's good to like shoot everybody, reload, and then start doing abilities. That feels so good, taking out just a bunch of fucking, just a bunch of creeps and shit, all in one shot. Well, not, but like in a group, like in a wave. Think I would not get any common drops. Alright, so I think we clear this area out. Alright, so let me go back to the camp. I have to fucking change this variant. That thing annoys the shit out of me. Sharpshoot is definitely not it. Not for me. Is there anything else we gotta change up? We got better pants. Just not really for us, though. Well, good thing is at least we could get these mods. It only gives us one titanium to break a fucking epic. I'm not really liking these mods.
Admit, I'm dying to know what those Outriders could have been up to out here. What was worth all the trouble to dig themselves into a hole like this? Between what most of the Outriders faced and being stuck in a hole in the ground like these Outriders, seems like you got the best deal sleeping through it all. Sorry, too soon? Creatures from over just yonder. Work. Just seal the vents, seal the doors. No air will get into the truck.
Guess it's this way. There we go.
What do we have here?
Nothing's going right. Why should this be any different? You real? Think so.
How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. Managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. Line. Line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
Let's help him out.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Don't drag this out any more than you have to. I want to give those insurgents what's coming to them.
That's a bounty.
Well, this should be interesting.
That's not following the demolition line.
What were you mining for down here, anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Gordon's people protected us. It worked. Until these damn insurgents.
Alright, now this feels better.
Stay.
God damn. Fucking perfect grenades every time. That was definitely a little tough. Just feels like now my fucking, like the enemies are, they definitely hurt much more. And they definitely shred much more than they did before. So I definitely gotta utilize cover more. Pick my shots, eliminate the marksman first. Then control the rest of the field. Alright, so let's follow this line. Thank you. That was a stupid move on my part.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
Burn them up. Volcanic chains right now. Oh shit, what the hell? Now, how does that happen? How the fuck does that happen? How does he just casually end up right behind us? Done.
I found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back.